bass players don't generally get a lot of exposure in Patsy Cline music, so these guys always take great delight in giving me a chance to expose myself.